Sir.
Welcome to all. I am A.Rajendran, Agriculture Officer, Seed Testing Lab, Perambalur. I conducted the one course, postgraduate diploma in millet cultivation. This course has been announced by Manage Hyderabad, sponsored by Tamil Nadu Agriculture Department, Tamil Nadu Government and the Department of Agriculture Technology Management Agency conducted this program. PG Diploma in Certified Farm Advisor. This program conducted by Manage Hyderabad. This program is three modules. Module 1 is two examination on online exam. Module 2 is a 15 days ICR Institute in Specialization Institute conducted the 15 days in campus training in Manage conducted by Indian Institute of Millet Research, Hyderabad and Telangana. Module 3 is a 8-month course is conducted by field trial in farmer level. This conducted the attached to the scientist, IAMR scientist, anyone scientist with a mentor scientist. My mentor scientist is Mr. A. Kalashekar, agriculture entomologist, principal scientist in Indian Institute of Millet Research, Hyderabad. He is Hayden. I conducted the field trial on millet with pulses intergraph. I also interested in the cultivation of millet because millet is only grow is a minimum input and a maximum output. Hence it is a cultivator in the marginal land. I am more interested in the foxtail millet and the horse crop. Horse crop is a fast growing crop as well as poor man crop. Poor input required with high output turnover outcome. Hence, I am more interested in the foxtail millet with the horse crop intergraph. This is a title of millet cultivator with the pulses in effect of fruit fly incident in millet crop. I study in a trial conducted in the farmer field. The farmer is S. Subramanian, son of Chellan, SNA village, Perambalur block in Tamil Nadu. He is a more interested person, farmer. He is also my father-in-law. So he is doing everything omit from my instruction. Hence I take the trial in the field. It is a field conducted in the open well irrigation type. It is conducted in the fully in summer season. Summer cultivator crop. I planting on the 3rd February 2020. The days of now the crop stand is 56 days old. All the crop is well established. I study in the stage by stage in performance. I thank the Tamil Nadu government agriculture department to sponsor my PG diploma course in Manage IAMR Hyderabad. Thank you.